All right. How you doing? Mr. Coop, is it?
Yes, sir.
All right. We got your application in. Looks good. Says here you're fluent in trapenomics. You could have balled for the Bucks. And you graduated from the University of Miami with a 6.0 GPA?
That's right.
All right. That all sounds great. Just one more interview question. What would you say your biggest weakness is?
Bitch, I'm hella faded, Bombay in my lemonade. You are not the same as me, check my resume. You ain't getting paid, pockets need rehabilitate. That bitch hella fake, so my nick who next to play? I don't hesitate, no bitch, I just elevate. Yes, I elevate, don't make me reiterate. I just toy with her, she calling, I'm ignoring her. I'm from Florida, my mama was a foreigner. Trapping door to door, what would I be normal for? Sell it to the Mexicans, they tell me por favor. Sometimes I follow up my liquor with a soda pour. Bitch, I'm getting to the bread, I'm like a grocery store. You know what's up with me, bitch, I don't need your company. I got a bunch of weed, but it's only enough for me. Bitch, don't fuck with me, I'm Kurt, I'm swerving and I'm soaring. You don't want no beef with me, I'm not a George Foreman. Bitch, I'm hella faded, Bombay in my lemonade. You are not the same as me, check my resume. You ain't getting paid.